Tisas means quality. That is our go-to saying in the company. So the cool thing about a Tisas 1911 is you're getting a quality gun at a super affordable price point. I can go over the details of that quick for you 1911 guys. Forged frame, slide, and barrel. Small parts are not going to be a metal injection molded. They're all machined off steel. So a lot of concerns when you're buying a 1911, like you want to make sure it's going to be a good gun that you can run, especially for those guys and, you know, those states that aren't as gun friendly. You have a really good option to kind of circumvent those magazine restriction laws.
Definitely. A really reliable handgun.
Exactly.
Exactly. And that's what we want when we're trying to defend ourselves.
Oh, definitely. So, yep.
Tell us more, or tell us some about the double stacks that are coming out now.
For sure. So that's going to be the thing that everybody has been asking me for probably the past year.
Oh yeah.
When's the double stack coming? Well, it's here. Tisas is going to be offering up our double stacks in 4.25 carry model and a duty 5-inch. You're going to be seeing an RMSC optics footprint, co-witness sights, and 2011 mag compatibility. Great gun, and the best part about it is it's going to be $799 MSRP.
Phenomenal price point. Now, we got to shoot these a bunch right before we started shooting this video, and I carry a 2011, you know, a double stack, 1911 double stack, and I absolutely love them. I compete with them as well, and for the price point and what you're getting with Tisas, I mean, it's just absolutely insane.